Hey guys, it's Phantom, and today I'm back with another episode of Generations. So, I wonder what we're gonna do in this episode. I know that we're probably gonna give them a mini makeover, maybe, because I got some new CC today. You guys, I accidentally unfollowed Harley on Twitter. Oops. Yeah. Oh my god, this is taking forever. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. I'll turn my timer on right now. Oops. Can't you recognize? I think 25 minutes is good. Oh, damn it. He was a slave, I could only imagine. Yay, you guys! Okay. Oh my god. The baby's good. You're fine, except you're tired. We'll, devices. Oh no, guys! You guys, I forgot to put in the CC, oops. Hang on, guys. Whoops, wrong thing. Open launcher. Shut up. I can't believe I forgot to install the CC, you guys. I'm mad at myself. for forgetting to install that. Oops. Hang on. I didn't get too much CC. Guys! I can't believe I forgot to install all this.
Thank you.
Don't recognize the real sacrifice. Why can't you recognize the aims of? Gotta stay down. All right. Phew. Opal didn't die. Okay, so Riley is going to the bathroom. Evan, can you come home yet? No. Dude, he's starving. Okay. So, we're gonna go and, gee, is the bed supposed to look like that? I guess so. Look at how pretty she is. Okay, so we're gonna give Riley more of a makeover. Great auntie was a slave. Only Amanda noticed as me. We're gonna plan her outfit. So I'm just putting some stuff on her. When will he be home? Like, everybody's tired. Are you home yet? No. You were fired? Oh, no. You were fired. My gosh. Guys, she was fired. Oh, no. Oh, well. We'll find you a job soon. But right now, you were fired! Ashlyn! Why were you fired? Oh my gosh, you have bills. You have bills you need to pay. Okay, like, everybody's hungry. Evan, can you make some food? Evan, you need some food. I don't know, eat leftovers. Cake slice. I don't know if that's good or bad. Feed Penelope. Don't sleep till 12 a.m. There you go. And go to bed. Because I don't want you passing out. You were fired! Why were you fired? Are you going upstairs to your room? Oh my god, somebody peed, I think. You passed out! Go upstairs! And go to your room. Oh no, you should take a nap. Riley! And Jax, please go to the bathroom. Please use the litter box. Ew. Litter box is nasty. Can you clean that? Oh my god, what's wrong with this child? She's like, hang on. Like, she'll be back in a second. There. Riley, eat some food. Oh man. Sorry you were fired. But you're in a bad mood. You need to eat. Go downstairs. Can you serve dinner? Make some autumn salad for dinner. You're desolate. I don't know. Call your sister. Oh no, you guys! Oh my goodness. Can you hurry? Oh. Here you go. Oh, no, you don't. Play a computer game. Or chat with somebody. Can you get up there? Oh no! What happened? Ew. Evan, can you shower? You know what? You're not going to school today. Like, you're tired. You know what? You can take a nap. Go upstairs. Take a nap. Oh, she's hungry. Can you give her some food? No! Was he taken away? No! Our children! No! They were taken! Oh. No! No! Both our children were taken away! Guys! This is horrible! Oh no. Oh my gosh. I knew this would happen. It's horrible. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This was a horrible episode, you guys. Ashlyn got fired, and both our children were taken from us. That's sad. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, let's quit. Or let's save and quit. No. Oh my God. Just exit. Oh my gosh, guys, this is horrible. All our kids were taken from us. I don't think I should continue this anymore if all our children keep getting taken. But okay, so I'm gonna end this episode. This is a sad episode. Oh my god. This is sad.